Ooh, that's some kind of... I bet guys around him are actually starting to feel more feminine just as a result of watching how manly that play was. If he does that again, they're probably going to need to start wearing bras.
And the extra point is good. First down and 30. Ball at the 47.
Say, hey, he's not so fast. I could lap him at the food court. Then maybe if you both tripped on a crack on the sidewalk, you kind of fall forward at the same speed. I mean, you're still similar there, but when you run, well, that's when you know he's fast.
And the extra point is good.
Cut quick.
First down, 30 yards to go.
Something in the defense and jumped on it. A big gain sets them up in nice field position. First and 30.
think he broke the sound barrier. Well, you know, it's like at the air show where they fly by and they're already gone before the sound of them hits your ears. You ever see that? Well, it wasn't that fast, but for not having wings or a jet engine or something like that, it was pretty good for that guy.
And the extra point is good. Possession. And so at the end of one quarter of play, Tennessee leads by 7. The offense looking at 1st and 30. I don't think they're going to catch him.
He does that game in and game out. Just consistent, great play. I mean, I have watched this game a long time, and he's got to be of the top 200 or 300 players I've ever seen. Well, at least that I can remember. 350. Top 350.
And the extra point is good. Breaks a big one and chews up a chunk of yards on that play.
Hot motion. Hot.
A loss of 1. Second down. 31 yards to go.
Drive 24.
Stay down.
And it's intercepted. That was an ill-timed turnover. They could not afford that at this point in the game.
Holy! Good thing he's got insurance.
Hey, watch the run.
45 zip.
Franchise rolls it up against this D. That kind of running game is this team's bread and butter, and he's the jelly on top.
528.
With another score. And the extra point is good. And so, at halftime, Tennessee leads by 21. First down, 30 yards to go.
527. Watch the run. 527.
Gold, 75. He left some confused defenders in his wake on that one. Quite a gap. Makes the recovery. This could be six. Touchdown! Franchise with six more points.
What the hell?
And the extra point is good. First down and 30.
Drive, 24.
Watch the motion.
Drive.
Should have named him Fluffy Lump or George.
318.
Ooh, he hit him so hard he made my coccyx tingle.
Fuck you.
I mean, if that were me out there running, it would probably make people sick, especially me. But I still wish I could do it.
The offense is thinking six.
The defense is thinking, hey, we better stop them. Now the offense is thinking, man, I hope we can score.
Bounces it outside. Touchdown! It up. And so, with three quarters gone, Tennessee leads by 20. First and 30. Ball at the 35.
Shit. Cops are checking cards in the player's lock.
Just look at that. You know this guy wasn't just handed all the respect he gets. He earned every bit of it by making inspirational plays like that. Big series of downs upcoming. And he's in! Touchdown! Series of downs here.
843!
And they get to him. That's a sack.
That's what you expect from your captain. You want him to lead your ship through the dangerous one. Not just, you know, playing shuffleboard on the Lido deck with the blue hairs. That's not a captain. That's a guest there on the love boat.
My patrol officer says I gotta control my anger. Fuck that!
20. That young man has a real nose for the ball. That's his second pick today. First down and 30.
23 Zoo!
Tennessee will take this one.